Okay, today now we will review from Marvel Legend Thanos. This is a Walmart exclusive. Okay, let's take a look on the other side. Okay, so this is now the side. So just a plain simple comic version photo of Thanos. Then let's check on the back. Okay, so this is the very nice photo of Thanos at the back of the box. Oh, okay, then take a look on the other side. Oh, this is the other side,
almost same with the other side.
Okay, then we will complete the okay, so we already completed the 360 degrees and then showing on top. So this is the top of the box, just only the Infinity Gauntlet, and then on the bottom nothing much, just made in China. Okay, let's open this and we take out Thanos from inside the box. Okay, this is now Thanos. We already removed inside the box, so he only have three accessories. One is the additional head and hands. If you want to remove this, you can replace it with other hands. Okay, let's take a look on 360 degrees. Very shining color, blue. Later we will compare it with the initial one, the buff version. Okay, so after finish the 360 degrees, we will go now to the focus. Okay, this is now the close up focus on the upper portion of Thanos. You can see the intimidating head. Then this is the laughing Thanos. I remember this is the original put, but I prefer the very fierce one, so that's why I replace it. So let's take a look on 90 degrees. So this is the 90 degrees, very nice shining blue. Okay, so this is the side view. Make sure to focus. Then at the back, I think almost same with the buff, almost same, but only the color is different. Maybe they use different kind of plastic. Then the other side. Okay, then to complete the 360 degrees. Oh, very fierce one. Okay, now let's go now to the middle portion. Okay, this is now the middle portion, the focus on the middle of Thanos. Actually, the two more accessories. So I think this is to replace. You just put like this. And then this is to replace this hands on the left side. So just pull it out, then replace with this. So, but I prepare this because this one is more powerful. So okay, let's go now to the 90 degrees. So this is now the 90 degrees, the side view. Okay, then let's go now to the back view. Okay, very shiny, almost all blue and a combination of blue and yellow, only like a yellow gold. Okay, so maybe we can take a look on the Infinity Gauntlet. Very nice, huh? Okay, let's complete the 360 degrees.
Okay, I think already completed the 360 degrees. Then we go now to the bottom portion. Okay, this is now the bottom portion focus of Thanos, the Walmart exclusive. And now you can see the blue, gold, yellow gold, and the silver lining on the legs. Okay, let's go now to the side view. Okay, nice details. Nice detail on the boots and the silver lining here. Okay, let's check on the back. Okay, almost consistent, almost same. Make sure focus so you can see the quality. Okay, this is the other side. Okay, and let's complete the 360 degrees. Okay, already complete the 360 degrees on the bottom portion. Okay, this is the overview of Thanos. And then just to complete the different side, we will show you the top portion. So on the top portion of head of Thanos is only like this. Then you can see also this one, the shoulder. And then at the bottom part, only this, you can see this. There's some two peg hole. Very nice boots. Okay. Okay, we already show the different side and different view of this Thanos. Now we take a look on the articulation. Okay, I will put. Okay, at first this is the head. The head can move up, down, then can turn left, right, then the arms can go up, but this one is a block. But if you take out this, I think it can rotate 360. There's some bicep swivel, then single joint, then the wrist can move this one, then the chest can go up. But make sure if you don't push this, it looks loose, but you just pull it, you see, not nice, right? So just to make sure it is okay, you just pull one. Okay, then it already okay. Initially I thought it is loose, but after I pull it, then okay. Then the wrist also here, but it distracted by this belt. Then for the legs, can move forward left, then there's a swivel on the legs. Then the knee, there's a double jointed knee. Okay. Oh, sorry, I think I autofocus. Then on the ankle, okay. Ankle can rock, then up down. So I think that's all for the articulation. So I think almost same with the other Marvel Legend, the articulation. Okay. Okay, I already prepare my ruler and the weighing scale. This is the ruler, and then the weighing scale is, you can see, 0-0. Okay, let's put Thanos. Okay, 0-0. Then Thanos weighing 225.9 grams. So Thanos is 225 or 26 grams. And then the height is, just to be exact, is, I can see, is the exact is almost 7.5, almost 7.5 inches. So you can see here, so at least now you have the idea what is the height of Thanos and what is the weight. Okay. Okay, this is Thanos, and just to compare with the average 6-inch wafer from same line, Marvel Legend, this is Nick Fury, and this is Stan Lee. So this is the comparison for Thanos. Okay, this is now Thanos together with the 4-pack, Marvel Legend 4-pack. This is Falcon, Captain America, Iron Man, and War Machine. Now I'm doing a comparison with the 4-pack. So this is look like with the average 6-inch. Okay, now this is Thanos comparing to other big guys from Marvel Legend. So this is Wendigo, this is a Bob, then this is the Thanos, the movie Thanos. This is comic Thanos, movie Thanos. Nice. And then another one is from the Hulk. Oh, this is the Hulk, Marvel Legend also. And not but not the least, his brother, his twin brother, as you can see, almost same, almost same body. I think there's some minor changes on the boots only, and then I can see on the Infinity Gauntlet, but almost all is same. So okay, this is now the final pose for this Marvel Legend Thanos, and let's take a look on 360 degrees. If you like my videos, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you, and see you on my next video. Bye bye.